brings a swamp offering?
I don't know. Somebody all wants to bring pain and suffering to both sides.
Ooh, that's a wall.
Dude, I swear to God, if it's a trapper, it's, I can't think of the name right now. It's a demo dog.
A demo pupper? Ooh. Alright, I'm on like the middle gen. Not on main, but middle. Is that a wild frost? No, I've tamed him. He's not wild anymore. General Kenobi, what's up, Sedmeister?
Who called me a wild frost?
Marsh. Yeah, I even have him house trained and everything. He doesn't pee on the floor anymore. Ooh, David's taking him on a loop. What is this? Jail, get on a gen! Oh, Jillian is chase.
I'm not running the build anymore. I'm running my,
Oh, it's good because I forgot to change mine. How are we doing today, Steadmeister? The steadliest of meisters. That looks like a deli hook for me. Oh, we hit on hook? Oh, that's good for me. That means he takes extra time to leave. I get the really deli right in his face.
That's all you're worried about. Do you get that extra attention?
Gotta get my attention. I need to pay attention to me, demo. Dead-eyed! Oh, he leave me? Oh, he doesn't want me! No! Demo Pupper, chase me, I want the attention. Oh, he sees? He doesn't see, he sees, he doesn't care. Oh, he's on me. Oh, he wants the booty! He wants the Kate booty! Make anywhere. Nope, you can't do that downstairs, down a ramp, my guy. Maybe you that was there. Oh, I still have this pallet at least. If I get hit here, I do, I got stuck. It's okay, we're gonna tell you in his face. I hope I get a smacky, because that means he takes longer to leave me alone. Gimme smacky. No, don't leave, demo, don't leave. I'm gonna give you another chase right now. Demo, no, come back. Demo, you don't understand.
He's coming back, He did a fucking 180 when he saw you come off of.
Ooh, nice, you get that? It's okay. Oh, I got stuck. It's okay. We still have decisive.
He's not gonna leave your dog after he gets you the next time.
Oh.
Damn. You fucked your shit.
Where's all my gens done? What is David doing? Three seconds, man. Oh, he's good use of decisive. I wasted time. Oh, I'm getting face camped. He's face camping me.
I'll wait until the last second to share it with you.
He's angry at me. Demo, what did I do? Is it that bad? Can I at least get a hit? If you're gonna camp me, I'd at least like a smacky while you're here. He is not happy with my decision. Oh, he's looking at the gen. He knows you're close.
I'm coming for it. I don't care about it.
Bro.
God damn it, dude. I didn't think you would actually come for it. I had to play like a greedy bitch.
No, David! What the hell? Oh my god, I need to be dead-hearted.
Oh my god. Oh, dude, you don't get me on a hook now, brother.
David, you coward!
You fucked up, my dude. Nope.
This guy's name is ToasterBathBomb. Who is this, David? I don't know, it's the subversion guy. Do you coward? I'm not even mad though. Face camping is the goal of this build.
Like, I thought, oh yeah, he's not gonna come out and commit for it. He's a little pussy. And then, oh, I'm getting a little bit of camps.
He's a little madge. That's right, I got what I wanted. I got face camped out of it. That's what I'm here for.
Oh, okay, man.
Jill, you need to get on a gen, my lady. There you go, there we go. We need gen pressure. At this point, yeah, just drop everything. Oh, there's a hook over there. Ain't no comp corner for you.
No, that's all go right here.
That flip-flop value, though. You camping? No! Interesting. Waiting for your Hemis to get nerfed. 24 seconds for the new Hemis.
I don't know, dude. It's not like... The majority of people don't use them in chase, really. Most people just use them just to heal while they're working on a gen.
Is Jill's immersed? I'm not gonna lie, I didn't dead her because I thought there was a pallet there. And so that last chase was not great. I was not paying attention. Ooh, I bet you gets 3 kills here.
Yeah?
Excuses. Yeah, it was an excuse because I'm bad.
Yeah, watch that. You guys still get it?
Oh, I forgot about the Hemi. The free reset, yep. Though. You should get on that gate and let Jill go do that.
That's what the plan is.
So Nova, I'm not sure if you're aware, but, I don't even think it's super recent history, they actually created these things called extension cords. It turns your normal, like, small cables into literally as long as you want them to be. It's crazy, actually. Woo, Queenie! 2 more exams passed, let's go! What a nerd!
Is Jill by the hooker now?
Yes. Jill's gotta go, 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 go. Oh, you go down here, don't you? You gotta crouch tech. Maybe he leaves you? Oh, no. They tried. I ain't asshole! Oh, the drop?
He dropped me!
Oh, Jill! Oh, no.
This all new Aria? is an elegant EV.
Yeah, with 389 horsepower. And all-wheel drive.
It's beautiful.
It's a beast.
It's electric.
With an edge.
Oh, let's go with that.
I got a big old bowl for $5. I got a big old bowl for $5. It's got mac and cheese and chicken and cheese. I got a big old bowl for $5. Woo!
KFC's $5 mac and cheese bowl is back. Get yours in classic or spicy.
Yoink! Alright, David's healing himself. I was like, you just keep crawling for the gate. You're a free out. I don't think he can do anything about you anymore. Oh, that was my medkit he found. He found my medkit. Nice. The value. He's back to hook. Oh, he's got borrowed time! This Jill is so gone! That's 10 seconds! Oh my god, the borrowed time value, holy shit! David, I kinda hope you go down. He's like, fine, I'll take my one kill.
He got the one person you wanted.
More supportive than a properly fitted bra. Wow.
You won't be scared by the color bed. Oh yeah, I'm proud of Queen.
It's not, geez, not that serious. I was like, I'm not. Yeah, I'm not mad at all. Like, I 100%. Yeah, David is unaware I was attempting to be tunneled. GG's, DigiPsy, GG's. Wow.
Dude, this is David. And fucking
yeah, this David is a. He's something else, isn't he? Oh boy. Yeah. I did watch that because my buddy is my duo queue here. I got tunneled because I brought a build and I did a playstyle so I would be tunneled. I was hoping to get tunneled. I just sucked at the execution.
I love how you worded it the same way the other person had worded me.
What?
That he's a character.
Nah, he's just different. He's...
Yeah, he's a bit out there. But GG's, Jill, that was a good game. It was a good game. Y'all did pretty well. David was just kind of didn't trade for me, which is what I'm really surprised for. Like, we could have maybe done something more, but, like, the lack of commitment on the trade was kind of unfortunate. And then the yoink was unfortunate. It was, you know. I missing my dead heart was unfortunate. It was a whole lot of things that led to my death. Me playing around a shack without a pallet, probably not a great idea. Ow, no bonks. What's up, Speed?
Well, I gotta be chased as Dwight.
With him picking me up, literally kind of fucked him over, because if he had a breakdown, if it was a Vina, I would just fully commit for a Vina if I was running that build, because Vina always runs breakdown generally, and that hook's gone.
Right.
And he has to drop me so I get an easy 25%. Yeah, you're not getting to another hook, generally. You just dose, buddy.
Pick my fourth perk.
Premonition. Gonna have to rewatch that? Yo, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome into the roost.
Dwight does not have a good premonition.
There's no such thing as a good premonition. Pick Hope. Do Hope Gaming. Go ahead and rewatch that. It's a fun thing to rewatch. My first chase was pretty decent. And then my second chase, like, so I run Deli, Dead Hard, Off Record, Decisive. It's my tunnel me build. But the hope is that because they tunnel me, I waste so much time on it. They waste too much time on me. But I really fucked it up. Like, I played around a shack that didn't have a pallet, and I ran somewhere that was a dead zone. Like, I screwed myself on that one. Like, I DS'd him, and then he just instantly downed me again. Like, I messed it up. Well, like, I've had games where that, where, like, I'm the only one who died, but, like, it was, like, a quote-unquote, like, 3-4-5 gen chase, because they just, they're like, well, I've already invested all the time, I might as well keep going. You know, I'm running one more time, actually. I think it's a fun build. Plus, I like being chased. I don't want to hold M1 on a gen all game.
So what you should do is wear a very bright outfit that it's hard for them to see. Well, that's very easy for them to see. Or do you have a crown on, Kate?
I don't have a crown on, Kate.
Come on, Zoop.
Dude, I wasn't playing when crowns
more
were a thing.
Than me. You were... Bro.
I wasn't playing when they existed.
You see that? Hold up. You see this? Look at this. Look at this. The birthday crown for the 4th and the 5th.
I wasn't here for it.
You mean to tell me you weren't playing either of those? Wow, the lack of dedication.
Also, I don't want to wear a bright outfit because I don't want to be found first. I need to get my deli going.
Oh, yeah, deli. The only person I don't have a crown.
What did I do? What did I do? I got 2 damn zoops. I don't know what I did.
Because you don't have the crown.
Oh, hey, maybe. Because I'm bad.
I think my Meg has a crown too.
I think. Oh no, wait, I can wear the whole Popstar outfit actually. Dude, when this skin dropped, everyone's like, "Oh, this skin's awful." I'm like, "This skin's the shit. I love it. I'm gonna wear it all the time."
And how often do you actually wear it?
I have a lot of Kate skins, so I cycle through it. I actually don't have that many Kate. I need more Kate skins.
You know what this new Rift is lacking?
What? A Kate skin?
A Fang skin. No, a Fang skin.
It is like, it is sorely lacking a Fang skin. She doesn't have enough skins yet. She needs more skins.
Sure. She hasn't got like a...
Is it possible for us to coordinate skins?
We haven't got like a skin in...
If I try to find something like Frosty's wearing, I don't know if I have some.
Next game. Because
all I heard is I need more Twisted Fate skins. Don't tempt me. I'll go. I will reload League of Legends just to buy more Twisted Fate skins.
Oh my gosh.
There is more Twisted Fate skins.
I'm gonna buy more. At one point, I did own all of them except packs. I could not own packs.
Okay, Dwelf or the current outfit.
Dwelf. Oh, it's too late.
Ah, you said that too. I was gonna be Dwelf.